advanced liquid processing system. Engineers are using the system to remove radioactive substances. But the system frequently stops working. I asked the manager to explain why.
High radiation damaged the Teflon-made packing. We didn't know that radiation had such an effect on the device. There are many things we don't know. It's the first time that we are using this type of machine.
Engineers are determined to draw on their past experiences. They take me to the construction site for two more alps. There's still a long road ahead. As one manager here tells me, the trial and error continues. He just hopes it won't be for much longer.